I remember my parents would get a kick out of the fact that I understood certain words and phrases in Spanish. My dad would say, apaga la luz, and I would run from the bed to turn the light off, and right after that he would say, prende la luz, and I would go back to turning the light back on. The fact that I understood certain words in Spanish was a big deal to my parents because I was growing up with English as my first and only language. I was exposed to Spanish throughout my childhood, but never to a point where I would speak it or would be spoken to directly in Spanish. It was a language that I saw was exclusive to my grandparents and barely my parents. As I switched middle schools going into first grade, I was exposed to a white culture at my new school. Treasure Hills Elementary was considered the top elementary school in Harlingen, and I soon saw myself surrounded by white friends, and those of my friends that were Latino or Latina were the white type who also seemed to only speak English. I excelled in school, and as I went into middle school, I started taking Spanish classes, but they didn't seem to help me. I only learned the very basics, the alphabet and verb tenses, and was still barely able to communicate with my great-grandparents. I was in the top 12 students throughout middle school, and my success followed me throughout high school. At that time, I believed I had all the knowledge I needed, oblivious to the fact that I was still unable to speak Spanish. Even with 5 years of Spanish classes, it wasn't until I started working my first job as a busboy at a Mexican restaurant that I actually started picking up Spanish, because that was the only language many of the workers spoke. I started noticing that there was a rift between myself and other individuals who only spoke Spanish. It was then that I realized the importance of being bilingual and being able to speak Spanish, not just for a better job, but to be able to speak with my family as well. I continued to excel in school, work, and graduate in the top 10% of my high school class. My Spanish continued to improve, and I was able to forge a relationship with my great-grandma that I will forever be grateful for. Fast forward to now, at the end of this class, it reinforced to me the importance of being able to speak Spanish. Not just because it makes me more Mexican, but because it is another tool to learn about my heritage and my culture. It allows me to speak to my great-grandmother and learn more about her life and allow her to share her experiences and anecdotes that I can deeply appreciate. While I still have a little difficulty with speaking Spanish, I see improvements and I still continue to work on my Spanish for myself, to embrace my culture and to continue bettering my life for myself and my family by pursuing my higher education. I spilled all my emotions tonight, I'm sorry. Rolling, 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 rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling? We just need a face to face. You could pick the time and the place. You'll spend some time away. Now you need to forward and give me all the work, 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 work. It's let me have it work.